Are you ready?
Are you?
Remember, I'll need 5 minutes once you're in.
Not a problem.
You sure you don't need me here?
I'll take care of him. Make sure James is getting into any more trouble.
Anything else?
No. Okay. Now I'm going to ask you again.
Who hired you to kill me?
Hired? You're not even worth the money.
Give me a name! Quit stalling!
Come on, Aiden. Keep stalling. Just a little bit longer. And I'm talking to myself again.
Why don't you put the stick down, hit me like a real man, huh?
Do you think I'm an idiot? Look, whoever you are, you're not the only person that gets the luxury of meeting me. If you have a wife, I will find her. If you have kids, I will kill them. But you can prevent this. Give me a name.
Well, I guess she's done.
Whatever you're about to do, you'll regret it.
I don't think so. Do we have all the money?
What do you think?
Yeah, it seems like his hours are just getting later and later. Maybe he just doesn't have time for me anymore.
Or he's cheating.
No, he wouldn't do that to me, but I know he's hiding something.
Hi, you've reached Elizabeth Bowe. Leave a message and I'll call you back as soon as I can.
Hey baby, sorry I'm a little late. I got held up at work again. I'm gonna be home soon. Okay, bye.
Whatever. I'm not gonna argue with you. If you think something's going on, ask him.
Oh, I think I just heard him walk in. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, love you.
Hey, baby. Can I ask you something?
Yes, darling? What is it?
Come on, baby, you know I didn't mean to keep you waiting. Elizabeth? Brought you these. I remember how much you loved them. Elizabeth, I swear on my life that I'm gonna find the people who did this to you, and I'm gonna take from them what they took from you. Hello.
I found him.
There better be scotch in that glass. What's this?
Files of the owner of the house you robbed a month ago.
We robbed a lot of houses in the past month, Kohl. You're gonna have to be a little more specific.
The woman you killed for a few diamonds and pearls. Ring a bell?
Can we not do this right now?
Do you know who you just fucked with? You should be concerned. You killed Aiden Bo's wife. Humphrey, and all of my men will die because of it.
You're just paranoid.
You and your father share a lot of similarities, but one thing you lack is your father's intelligence.
Excuse me, sir. This is a restricted area.
Huh!
here. Go cover the door. We gotta get you out of here now.
Stop. We put a bullet in my wife. Men like you, men who do what you do, don't have peace. And no matter how hard they try to look for it, it's not embedded in them.
Who are you?
Doesn't matter who I am. What does matter is what you do next. How far are you willing to go to truly get justice for your wife? To find out what really happened.